guys, welcome back to my channel. I used to have Wreck This Journal. Now I changed the name to Zara underscore Leslie 232. So today I'm doing a review of a fidget spinner. And they're these really cool toys. If you haven't heard of them, I don't know who they are. But they're these really cool toys for kids with that fiddle, and they just spin and you can balance them. And today I got this one. It's glow in the dark. You can get them at the Friday night markets. The glow in the darks cost $12. 2 for $20, and normal ones just cost $10. And 2 for $15. So, yeah, and this one is lighter than this one, so, yeah. And you just, if you're a child, it's pretty, if you have long fingers, you can do it with your pointer, but my fingers are short. And so I put it like with my middle finger like that, like, and now I just. And when you have like 5 or like 2, like I do, you can stack them. So yeah. And then spin them. And it's like really hard to stack them because like and then like we spin them. And it's really fun. They're addictive. So you can get them from Dolls and Cents. You can get them from the Friday night markets. I don't know if you can get them from Mindoro. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time on my channel. Peace.